lights up on Washington Heights. Up at the break of day, I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grade at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down morning. Hey y'all, good morning. I go Piragua, Marta, Gina, Jenny, Robert. And just for today, I got my maid.
Oye, Piragua, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cómo te llamas, señor Usnavi? I am Usnavi, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, cause I immigrated from the single greatest little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it, Jesus, I'm jealous of it, and we know that ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back. Goddamn, I gotta get home, man. Oh, look, it's gone bad. Hold up just a second. Why is everything in this fridge warm and tempting? I better step it up and fight the heat, cause I'm not making any profit if the coffee isn't light and sweet. Abuela, do we have milk at home?
¿Qué pasó?
It's my fridge. I got café, but no con leche.
Try my mother's old recipe. One can of condensed milk.
Nice. Your lottery ticket.
Paciencia y fe.
She practically raised me. This corner is her as well now. You're probably thinking I'm up your street. I never knew north of 96th Street. Well, you must take the A train. Even farther than Hawkins, northern Manhattan and 18. Get off the 181st and take the escalator. I hope you're writing this down. I'm gonna talk to you later. I'm getting just in time to talk on this bodega. 2 months ago, somebody bought Ortega's. Monday this morning, packing up and walking up. And ever since the roof went up, it's gotten mad expensive, but we live with just enough.
Hop
sitting on the heat. The world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know, I keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching out the room. It's my favorite season. They got me in the room. It's so poor, but yo, at least we got the store. It's all about the legacy. They love to be a special year. But they owe me all the big ones. What you write?
In your eyes, I hang my flag upon this place.
Sell, I'm giving them out for free. I'm the Robin Hood of El Barrio.
Hey.
Nina Rosario, what is up?
Jet lag, I haven't slept all night.
It's a watermelon off my heart.
Bendición, Abuela.
Congratulations on your first year at Stanford University.
I felt like 10.
I just missed your parents.
I'm here to see you guys.
So, did you kick some college ass?
I got mine handed to me on a silver platter.
Please, you knew your ABCs since you were 6 months old.
You registered half this plot to vote.
The future mayor of Nueva York.
Yo, miss, I want to be a campaign manager. You recognize his face?
Look, who's a grown man.
Check out the goatee. That's bridge grease. Why are you so jealous of my skills?
Just get back to work. It's not my thing.
Those recipes you sent me were my survival kit.
I had to make sure you remember the flavor of home. Bueno, come inside. I have your sandwichito ready.
I'll be there in a minute.
I'll go put on the fan.
Camino por toda su vida, respira.
fine. Everything's cool. The standard reply. Got some tests, lots of papers. Smile, wave goodbye, and then pray to the sky. Oh God.
Facelift,
Sacala de aquí, métela para acá, sacala de aquí, métela para acá.
Who hooked it up? Ice cold country club, cola, champagne.
Put that on yourself. You owe me 5,300.
I think he's trying to tell you that he fixed a refrigerator.
So let's talk about that raise. Or I'll walk.
Okay, okay. How about half price, diet, cola, champagne?
That's ain't no Dominicans be drinking no diet soda.
That's my final offer.
Thankfully, someone around here is getting a raise.
I'm starting a union. Underage cousins of bodega workers unite.
Excuse me? This isn't social hour.
Sorry, it's Connison. I gave my mom half my paycheck to pay the bills.
Wait, que paso?
Drink it away.
Vanessa, when are you going to get out of that toxic environment?
Hey, ma'am, I'm still here. I gave my paycheck on Monday. I can pay them. Yes, ojo. Daniela, I know I still owe you from the last time.
Carla! Carla! What's my rule?
Oh! She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's malfunction.
Dysfunction!
My child won't be out all week.
What would Jesus do?
What would I do?
Jesus. Yes, I'm still here. No, don't transfer me. Hello? Hello? Come on!
He's trying to clear out that negative energy. So I'll take 5 and get me some packing tape.
Anything else will matter?
A Pepsi. Love, love.
Cha cha.
Yes, ¿qué pasó? Here I go, so don't be rude, so don't be rude.
can share. Every day, who's doing who and what? Then because someone doesn't pay me what I wanna be making, I don't mind. As I swing the curve, I can hear those turbulences blazing a trail through the sky.
You gave him your directions, didn't you?
I was on this bus before.
Yes, sir.
You look more beautiful and even smarter.
Must be the bags under my eyes.
Turn around, let me see my flaquita.
Mom!
Excuse me, do you think you're all grown up?
I was hoping we could grab a few coffees and go inside for a minute.
No, we have to go to Caridad. They're still serving breakfast.
I ate it at Abuela Claudia's.
Oh, I get to fan you up too.
We have to go by Daniela's. Everyone wants to see you.
Okay. I planned this whole speech on the plane.
Betty, give us a minute.
If there's anything I can do, go. Yes, sir.
I lost my scholarship.
Did you get into some kind of trouble?
No.
It's okay. Just tell us what happened.
My grades were below the cutoff, so they put me on probation. Then after midterms, they pulled me into the dean's office, and they were like, you have to pull your scholarship.
But you were studying nonstop.
No, I was working to pay for books I didn't have time to read. Look, I ended up taking a leave of absence.
So leave of absence mean drop out? Nina, look at me.
I guess you could say I left school.
What?
When? March.
4 months ago? What were you doing since then?
Figuring out how to tell you staying on a friend's couch.
Like a beggar, you lied to me. Every time I called,
I couldn't work two jobs and study for midterms and finish my papers.
Two jobs? You said it was going to be one.
It's expensive. The scholarship only covered part of it.
Then you pick up the phone and say, Papi, I need some money.
You laid off two drivers this year.
I would have found a way.
You don't know what college is like.
Well, then educate me, por favor.
I'm going to get started on dinner.
Canceled tonight.
You'll be home in an hour.
Why don't you just ask me?
What could you have done?
This isn't happening. Inútil. Useless. Just like my father was before me. Inútil. Useless. And every day he cut the cane, he came home late and prayed for it. Prayed for it. And on the days when nothing came, my father's face was lined with shame. He'd sit me down beside him and he'd say, your father was a farmer, his father was a farmer, and you will be a farmer. But I told him, Bobby, I'm sorry I'm going farther. I'm getting on a plane, and I'm gonna change the world someday. And he slapped my face. He stood there staring at me. Day. My daughter's home and I am useless. And as a baby, she amazed me with the things she learned each day. She used to stay on the fire escape while all the other kids would play. And I would stand beside her and I'd say, proud to be your father, cause you work so much harder, and you are so much smarter than I was at your age. And I always knew that she would fly away, that she was gonna change the world someday. I will not be the reason that my family can't succeed. I will do what it takes. They'll have everything they need. All my life, all my work, everything I've sacrificed will have been useless.
Thank you.
She got a C once in gym. I had to talk her off the fire escape.
Maybe the pressure cooker gonna take it. Bah!
Then it flew off.
Hi. What the hell happened?
I don't know.
Straight. Benny, you look the same every day. We're trying to impress Nina.
Woo! You need to impress the Old Spice.
Shut up. My boss is putting me on dispatch. I gotta look professional.
Oh, my boss, my boss.
You're paving the road with somebody else.
You're doing bad.
Sorry, girl. Hey, I'm running on someone else's dime. The day I opened up Benny's car service, I'll know my trade inside and out.
Any one of you rock fellas want to take this business off my hands?
Okay, cool.
Hey, yeah, I didn't think so. Yo, what's up, you guys? Hey, buy my t-shirt.
That's your sales pitch? Get the hell out of here.
Today's special. 2 for $20. How about I give you nothing and you scrub your initials off my awning?
Sonny, secret recipe.
Oh, that's $1.25. How about, let's trade. I got some Roman candles, some bottle rockets. The 4th of July party starts tonight.
Contraband? Vandalism? You got 3 seconds before I call the cops. 9-1.
Yeah. Nah, that kid. Nah, I'm not gonna have him.
Usnavi, double check this.
Take 5 lotto. Hold up. You saw the winner yesterday? Yo, somebody won?
Yo, I want a cut of your cut.
I don't get a cut. Yup. These numbers match.
Well, what's the payout?
And don't tell me it's not $500.
Okay.
say that. Go ahead, create a sample. Call some off the list cause you were school. Get with those 96, I don't possess what I'm doing.
What you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that gas just to save my ass from financial ruin. So if you keep the dope in ruin, I'll spend a few on you. Cause the only room with a view is a room with you in it. And I can give up when I come here. The rest of it just find me down the front door flat out. I'll make the best of it. You really love this business?
No.
Tough Merry Christmas. You're not the youngest cycle.
Like as a joke in La Vibora,
A chase who burns in my blossom. Praying, Mama, you would find work. Combing the stars in the sky from source of sun. Hey, Mama, so many stars in Cuba. In Nueva York, we can see beyond our street lights.
Will I be there? Probably.
that taken?
Did you learn some new curse words?
I'm trying, but it's like two different languages. You got Dominican Spanish, and you got Puerto Rican Spanish.
I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Weekend, verb, to go skiing at your cabin on Lake Top. Cabin, just a fancy word for a mansion.
You need to teach us some of your local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria. Want some fries with that?
You're still not speaking the language.
Oh,
I'll put the music back on.
Hey.
Bueno. No encore. Show up late, you missed the hostel.
New Zealand Chardonnay. Vintage. 2016.
Some pastel de guava for dessert.
Bendición.
Que Dios te bendiga. Alabanza to the day. Have to talk later.
So, West Village, do I owe you a bottle of champagne?
My landlord saw my credit application and laughed out loud. Screw him, it wasn't the right place for you.
No, there was exposed bricks on purpose, not because the walls were all busted.
Don't worry about it, we should all go dancing tonight.
If there's AC on there, you win?
Actually, Vanessa and I already have plans.
Right, you guys should all come, the more friends the better, right?
Right.
What's that, Harry? Was bumper to bumper. Boss, how's it going?
There you are.
The 50.
Mira, my Yakuza handsome man.
Oh, it's my beautiful princessa.
Dad.
I'm sorry, you're the princess. Claudia's the queen.
And what does that make me?
The dictator.
Straight. One day you'll all be my 40 course. Until then, serve yourselves. Plates are in the kitchen.
Listen up, everyone. Atención.
Let's serve first. The food is gonna get cold.
Camila, but need to wait 5 minutes. Twenty-seven years ago in Arecibo, Puerto Rico, I threw down my shovel. I used to ride into town and bought 2 plane tickets to New York. I showed up to Camila's house with a suitcase and said, vamos.
Whole plane ride, I was trying not to cry for that.
That whole plane ride, you were drinking Bacardi.
Sinvergüenza.
We were Nina's age. And now look at you. You make me proud to be a Rosario. So today I threw down my shovel again. I used to ride into town and took another leap of faith. I sold the business to pay for your tuition.
What?
I sold Rosarios. You're going back to Stanford.
Kevin, this had better be a joke.
Uptown investment takes over in 2 weeks.
Uptown Adios Mio, they offered us nothing.
It was enough, mi vida.
Wait, I'll get a job. I'll take night classes.
For what? So you can have just another girl stuck in the body room?
Hey, why do you gotta look at me when you say that?
Yo, did I just lose my job?
Of course you didn't. I do the payroll, I do the banking, and your chaotic papers. We worked 20 years to build this business. I worked.
What got me 20 years for what?
You're employees.
You can't just kick us to the curb.
Drivers are half my customers, man.
I'm not a welfare office. Family comes first, above everything. The day you hired me, you said I was family. That's business. This is my daughter.
We are not selling Rosarios. You have my word.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business.
It was in my name.
Dinner's over.
Mom. Excuse me. I'm not good enough to stay with the bourgeoisie.
Vanessa.
Con permiso.
Vente, abuela.
Manny. I'll fix this, I promise.
Nina, stay away from him. I'll stay out of your way.
You know I'll never touch that money.
I swear to God you're flying back to California. Nina!
Thank you.
after 5 long years.
Cheers to finally get Vanessa
and fix your car.
How?
To do a shot on the weekend.
As long as you mind. Oh, hi. Hey, you. You.
Me?
You want to dance?
Nah, man.
Okay, I took my chance. It's cool, it's cool. Hey, if you want to.
Vanessa talking to
some dude.
Some dude. That's messed up. She's trying to make you jealous.
Jealous? I jealous? I can take all these photos, whatever.
Ready, we
hacienda.
Store.
Bobia.
Eiffel.
Your chef.
I'm sure.
3 out of 3, you did all right.
Teach me a little more.
Carlos.
Keith.
Menage.
Last night.
I tried looking for her after blackout.
She followed your lead. She went out the front door, same as you.
Oh, carajo, open that door!
Camila!
Later, Papi. Right now, we need to find our daughter.
Level as she is?
Of course not, sir. No one is.
You stay out of this.
Jesus, Dad.
I taught you how to drive. I taught you how to tie a goddamn tie.
Nah, I tie the same widget knot around my collar as you. We're not so different.
You know nothing about our culture.
This bullshit again.
Kevin, come with me.
You will never be a part of this family. ¿Entiendes?
Loud and clear.
Penny.
Why learn the language when they won't even hear you?
Sinvergüenza. Are you trying to shame me?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm trying to do.
Well, you've succeeded. Congratulations,
you've succeeded at everything. Oh my god, enough! Now you listen to me. Could I hold my city now? I'm sick of all this fighting.
Come on.
Yeah,
there was an ounce of silver. Maybe it's like this.
Attention, attention. Please drive slow. Roll down your windows. Un momento, por favor. Attention, attention. Turn up your radios. Let everybody know. Abuela Claudia passed away at noon today.
She was found and pronounced. At the scene, she was already lying in bed. The paramedics said that her heart gave out. I mean, that's basically what they said. They said a combination of the stress and the heat. While she never took a medicine, I'll never understand. I'd like to think she went out in peace, with pieces of breadcrumbs in her hand. Well, Claudia had simple pleasures. She sang the praises of things we ignored. Glass Coke bottles, breadcrumbs, a sky full of stars. She cherished these things. She'd say, Alabanza. Alabanza means to raise this thing to God's face and to sing quite literally praise to this. When she was here, the path was clear. And she was just here. She was just here.
Alabanza, alabanza, Doña Claudia, Señor, alabanza, alabanza, alabanza.
I believe that's hinges, spelled with a J.
Don't
The doorbell don't work because so many people comes over to visit. The doorknob be falling out. Wow. Quote of 183rd Street, huh?
Nina, how much is your tuition?
She asked me about it last night.
She wants you to have some.
I have my parents. I couldn't take her money. If there's some of these photos, my dad would appreciate it.
There's a bunch of boxes inside.
In this album, there's a picture of the ladies at Daniela's. You can tell it's from the 90s by the volume of their friends. They are just a baby, 87. Every afternoon I came, she would make sure I did my homework. She could barely write her name. But even so, she would stare at the paper and tell me, Bueno, let's review. Why don't you tell me everything you know? In this album, there's a picture of Abuela in Havana. She's holding a rag doll and smiling black and white. I wonder what she's thinking. Does she know that she'll be leaving this day?
I will never be ready, but
but I know it's the right time.
Okay, then I'll be a mechanic again if that's what it takes.
How did I pay you back?
When I was 9, I took pieces of wood and made a box. I took a rag from the kitchen and an old coffee can. I walked down to the Plaza 97 and shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, I had 35 cents. Did I spend it on candy? Did I buy toys?
I bought shoe polish.
I've always had a mind for investments. You know, Rosario, Bachelor of Arts. When that day comes, we'll call it even.
Okay.
sorry, it's been a long day.
You wanna stay?
What?
You can use that money to fix this place.
Ha ha, very funny.
It's not like Sonny got role models in his bones.
What are you talking about?
I think your vacation can wait.
Vacation, Vanessa, you're leaving too.
I'm going down to West 4th Street. You can take me in.
What are you trying to say?
You're leaving the country.
Yeah.
says I'm thinking about the past with a sack full of cash.
Well,
I really wanna be up on a beach with margaritas in my reach, and soon that's how it's gonna be. Imagine me leaving today on the 747 going JFK. Tapes. I'm a miss this place. To tell you the truth, Kevin dispensed some wisdom from his dispatch booth in the dawn. Vanessa at the salon. Gotta move on. And who's gonna notice we're gone? When our jobs done, as the evening winds fall to a cross, and can I ease my mind when we're all done? When we resign in the long run, what do we leave behind? Most of all, I miss Abuela's whispers doing the lot of pick six every Christmas. In 5 years, when this whole city's rich folks and hipsters, who's gonna miss this ragged little business? What'd it do?
Gray sunlight this morning, your cousin, the gray.
What did I tell you about this punk?
You got a commission of art already, still good?
It's the first work of my new series.
An artistic opinion.
You did this last night?
Yeah.
There goes my flight. Grafitti Pete, you're gonna need some new cans. Here's some money, finish up. There's been a slight change of plans. Listen up, guys, you got a job. I'm not playing. You gotta go now and tell the whole block I'm staying. Go ahead and tell everyone we know Sonny.